Hello and welcome to a tutorial on changing the color of your SnapCode. It is super easy to do when you know how. Let's begin. On your web browser, head to accounts.snapchat.com. Now log into your Snapchat account. Once you are logged in, click on My SnapCode. And then tap Download SnapCode. It will now show you your SnapCode. Hold down on it to save it to your gallery. Now we need a photo editing app to edit it. I like to use Pixlr. It is available for both iPhone and Android, and also has a desktop version. Once you have installed it, start it up and choose to edit a new photo. Choose the SnapCode from your gallery. Select the Tools button to open the tools list. Choose Adjustment. In the Adjustment settings, swipe over to Hue. Now just move the color bar in either direction to play around with the colors. You can choose from the whole color spectrum. When you are finished editing your SnapCode, tap Done at the top of the screen, and save your image, or you can post it directly to Instagram, Facebook and other social media platforms. I will now just go into Snapchat and scan my new SnapCode to make sure it is working. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please give the video a like and subscribe if you found it helpful.